Hello everyone, welcome back to Risk of Rain 2 with your host Alfred Monty. Now we're going to be playing everyone's favorite samurai, the Mercenary. So I don't know what loadout to necessarily go with them. So we're obviously going to be playing a monsoon. He has his laser sword, so obviously an all melee survivor. So I do like the Mercenary's invincibility frames. So this is just the horizontal spin. This is the uppercut. I tend to like the uppercut a little bit more because it acts like an extra jump. So that's what we're going to do there. And I like the normal flanking dash versus the focused assault. That's my preference because I do like the invincibility frames and I like the extra dashes you do get with Mercenary's utility. And also like the invincibility frames for Eviscerate, so we're keeping that too. And we're also going with the Oni alternative skin. Get ready to it. Alright. So what else has they played Mercenary? Also he can attack while running. That was good. He's right in front of me, right? Movement speed, I think. Somersault, rusty, yeah. Mercenary. More pennies, might be useful for extra money, because I feel like I'll be taking a little bit more damage, because I will just be in close quarters. My arms are getting upgraded. Alright, so we're not going to be able to have a cohesive build, so the goal is to just get as many items as possible. So, we're going to need synergize. This helps having the equipment so we know what exactly to be looking for. Over here. In terms of this stage, focus crystal would have been better. One of the top items for Mercenary, but how many stacks of items? 3 items, okay. Oh, that does not do that much. Inner coins this round. Alright. So this is gonna be a very wacky round. There we go. Oh, I kept gaining money from the bullet pennies. Let's see what we got. Oh, Hardlight Afterburner! We're gonna do this. Horn. That might actually be pretty good with Horn Fruit. Yeah. Jumps. Extra air time. Not enough money. Let's get some money from this. I think we're gonna be fine. Just the Heartlight Afterburner, that could single-handedly just win this run. So, Brainstalks would be another item that would be very, very good to have. Just have some items in the bench. Back around the... What we got? Reservoir is fine. We'll just go. I'll check what the blue portal has to offer and go from there. Shattering Justice, got 4 Ignition Tanks. Interesting. Don't have enough white items. Yeah, that's fine. I need luck? I'm trying to think if there's any situation where luck would be. I'll try it. Yeah. I don't think it's the portal down here. Either because it's stage 3 and it's not something I feel comfortable risking. Let's just go. And the Benthic Blue should trigger again. Thank you. rewarded. Not rewarded. That's fine. You're back. Not really making that much money.
Thank you.
I'm not invincible, I am almost invincible. Sick. Missiles. I think I'll like the submarine a little bit more. Fun. Now let's see what my items convert into. Will it be good? Will it be bad? Who knows? Yeah. Able Tesla coil. How many resonance discs? Come here, rockets. Our rockets. Is it right here? Actually, let's go to the underground real quick. the damage chest over here. Stickers, we're good. Checked every area, but could be wrong. I'm pretty strong. What's this called again? Purity? Take the purity along with the hard light afterburner. Doing play that's good. Trying to figure out where a legendary item is. Oh, it's not up. Wait, hold it. There it is. Okay. That was cool. Cool items here too. Okay. Six. First relic I like a lot. We'll do that. I wonder what all is going to be converted this time. Turmoil dagger. Interstellar desk plant. We'll have fireworks. Get the guillotine. Really? That felt quick. Find one. for the fireworks. Same logic here, right? Oh, we saw Mocha? Pause this, guys. I'll be right back. I am back, guys. My friends were notifying me of something. Let's see, get this video done, and we should be good. I think I'm so blind. Like, yeah, find the teleporter. I might just cut this out. It's down there, I see it. The ceremonial daggers are doing a lot for us. I almost feel like I'm not doing the mercenary justice, because I feel like the ethnic bloom is highly modifying how a normal mercenary run would go. But at the same time, I want to keep the video, so if you guys feel like we need another Merc video to better show off what you can do specifically, just comment down below. I feel like that would be the best option there. The seven leaf clover turned into Benthic Gloom. I'm not gonna lie, I almost wish I just should have had the 57 leaf clover. We're just gonna go. Grab some items and just head out. Going there. Wait, the damage chest. I almost forgot about it. Look at these two will head out. Okay. There's a go. Touch more careful. More rockets. Here we go. Yeah, like with this amount of fireworks. Might be good for the rest of them. Yeah. What else am I doing? You're up there! Why are you over there? Well, did I bump him over? Must have. I feel like more ceremonial daggers will hit me. Yeah. Check this chest and we'll be fine. This run does feel incredible. But there's fireworks. We did not. Run away! Another head stomping. That was it. We'll see what happens. If the run's cool enough, we might just continue, but we'll see. Cool, double Dio's. We have overheal here. Just a larva. Yeah. Alright. So this is the end of the run, so if you guys... Oh, no! That was pretty cool. So if you guys like the run, please hit the like button down below and comment. Tell me what you think. If you want to see more things Alfred Monty, then subscribe and hit the bell for all things Alfred Monty. And get all my notifications. Thank you. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.